I'm sure I can find better ways to spend my time.
Revolt. There was once a man suited to ruling the land. His son, too, seemed worthy to follow in the path of the conqueror. But that is all in the past. They are no longer worthy of anything. We must use our talents to restore Wei to greatness.
Aren't we getting a little carried away? I mean, Cao Shuang has to go, sure, but...
Zhao, these things have to be thorough. In order for these fools to understand their place.
Give it up. If you show them mercy, then you'll really have a mess on your hands.
We shall destroy these fools and return Wei to its true glory.
I always suspected the Suma clan would plot a rebellion, and now they seek to take advantage of Lord Cao Shuang's absence.
Cao Shuang spies in the clan, that much is certain. We must eliminate them before they can raise the alarm.
We can't let them stop us! We must report to Lord Cao Shuang right away!
Just as I planned. Enter through the western gate and quickly capture Luo Yang. Cao Shuang will panic and try to escape. That's when we attack him.
There's unrest in the air. What? It's a rebellion? I won't let you pass me!
I admire you. I'd be happy to inform you on the Cao Shuang's
to something. moving, but he's been captured.
So worried about things, it looks like we won't even need to fight.
We have to teach that imbecile a lesson. Quickly, to the throne room. Now, if only you fought that way in every battle.
To have returned to Loi Yang.
So they're finally here, are they? We are fully prepared for them. Eliminate Cao Shuang and anyone who fights in his name.
Huh. Loi Yang is ours, but it seems the battle is not yet over.
We must achieve total victory. If we leave even the tiniest ember glowing, the flames of resistance may burn once more.
Zhao, if you're capable of such a feat, you should apply yourself.
How'd you like that?
We'll soon regret coming out to the road.
Yeah.
That was almost too easy.
The main unit of Cao Shuang's army has arrived in Luoyang.
For an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Victory.
You performed great as always.
Stop me.
There was no need for my
supporters have been annihilated. There will be others who will also find it difficult to remain in way. Only one family retains any power now. The Shaho clan. Perhaps we should go and see how Shaho Ba is doing.
To its rightful place in this land.
That was almost too easy.
Thanks to you all, we have defeated Cao Shuang. This has proven to me that your intellect and bravery will be more than enough to lead Wei in the future. And so I... And so now, I wish to announce my withdrawal from public life. My son, Shur, shall take over for me.
Father, why would you choose to do this? We need you now.
You have grown physically, but not mentally, it would seem. You're grown men, both of you. Don't you think it's time that you stood on your own two feet?
Well...
Listen to me. Sure, Zhao. You have talent, but you must strive for more. Be not happy with now, but think of tomorrow. Only with focus will you be able to-
My lord. If you continue to baby them, they will never become men.
I knew it would happen, but I did not think it would be so soon. What are you going to do, Zhao?
What do you mean? You know I'll always be there to support you.
Okay.